Crow trap. Oh, I can possess for less. I'm gonna do this one. I accept. Back to being broke.
I found some money. Want it?
Yeah.
Great.
I found more money. There. Okay. I definitely want you to be here. No. This is electrical. Okay, so where are we going? Let's pull this lever.
The gondola's coming.
He will abandon you, my sweet Elizabeth.
Elizabeth.
Once he has what he needs, he will leave you alone. What else could you expect from a liar and killer of women?
Comstock.
Father, prophet, whomever you are, I'm leaving and there's naught you can do to stop me.
Oh, sweet child. That's where you're wrong.
Really? Come on, go do your job. Kill everything.
Open fire! I'll cut your heart out! Don't stop!
Leaving! Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna go this way because I can't see them. That's one way to get away from stuff. What the fuck? Hey, Elizabeth. Glad you could join me. New boots, vampire. Oh, I get health from... Okay. Okay, well, let's go back out here, where I'll kill this guy. And that guy will get tossed over the edge of the world. And I will go here. And go up here. And then fly around some more. Oh god.
You are not guilty. Oh, hi.
The Lord judges, I act.
Sorry for the lag. I don't know what's going on in the background on my computer, but something is happening. Go!
Gotcha. Hope that felt nice.
There is my gondola.
I see
it. Do you? Hey, Elizabeth. Nice to see you. Let's go.
Think you can pick
Keep
this?
I haven't used my lockpicks. I'm never gonna get ahead.
Done.
Alright, well. Oh, I got 5 lockpicks? Oh, we're going back! We're going back. I gotta open that chest. All the way back. Whoops. Oh, it just warps me back up. That's crazy. Yeah, I'm sorry guys, but I gotta go all the way back to the chests that are back here. You knew it was gonna happen, so just, you know, deal with it. At least this game kind of, you know, encourages some exploration, which is pretty cool. Almost got like a Metroid feel to it. I guess you could say, if you want to cheapen it a little bit. Is this 5 lockpicks?
Locked.
Give me a second.
Yeah. You unlock this thing. Please.
There.
Thanks. Better be something good. Just 280 silver eagles? That's what I came back for? Oh my god. Okay, fine. Fine. That's what I get for being, for being curious. Damn. Can you open now? Like, no, you know what? You better stay up this time. Is that what that was for? Like, oh, it didn't even stay lit. Okay, fine. Whatever. Let's just go. Let's get out of here. I don't want to talk about it. Done. Get all pouty about it. Let's just take the shortcut. I got hung up there. Okay, well, whatever. I didn't take any real damage, so let's go. Shabam! Up to the aerodrome. Or aerodrome.
When you were unconscious on the beach, you kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried. Where are you from, Mr. DeWitt?
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really caters writing on a resume.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to.
Why did stuff disappear?
I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out. What do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
The First Lady's Aerodrome. Place of violence, probably. Or I'm gonna make it that way. Hey. Hey, looking at me? Yeah. Oh, we're here! Okay. What?
Fire!
Really? Where'd you go? Yeah, you're dead too. Yeah. Is that what... Really? Yeah? Yeah, see you later. What's he get for shooting me? So rude. Just walking here. What do you got?
Want to hold on to this?
Sure.
Nice.
My hand is still stabbed, thank you. Oh. The city mourns. She's dead. Lady Comstock's tomb is... tomb opens for public viewing in Emporia. Columbia shall never forget your sacrifice, dear lady. Finn. Another elevator, because they always end well. Well, almost always.
So, looks like they call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me.
Hey there. Yeah, take all the silver and put it in the powers. Good. Can always use more of this stuff. I'll get a little bit more health this time.
Just what the doctor ordered.
What's in the behind the door? Okay, fine. Nothing behind the door. The door is decoration. Let's leave the area. Let's get out of here.
You all right?
I want to see Paris. I want to see everything.
It's up to you now. There's no one...
Wait, what is that? 40 North by 74 West. That's not Paris, that's New York.
How did you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow who... He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on. Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can...
Ouch. Turns out the girl's no fool, and I'd prefer not to fall on the wrong side of her temper. Well, you promised her Paris. You should probably just go to Paris.
Wow!
Oh, shit.
one's awake.
So you're this false shepherd we've been hearing so much about. Caused a mess of trouble at the raffle.
You Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you or your Vox Populi. This is my airship you're hanging me out of, and I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure look like old Comstock's airship to
me. Listen, I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight, DeWitt. Only question is, which side you on? Comstock is the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Vox. If you believe in the righteous folk, then join the Vox.
I just want my ship.
And the Vox shall give her to you. But first, you must help the Vox. Down in Finkton, there's a gunsmith who can supply weapons to our cause. Get our guns from him, and you shall have your ship back.
Ow. Thanks. All right.
Gotta find Elizabeth before she lights out here.